Hey guys, your inner chakras. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Anything about me, guys, will be down in the description box. What is going on in your life and your energy right now? Walking away from something, leaving people out in the cold. You could be having a little bit of financial problems, a little bit, not a lot. You're definitely taking back a love offer that you offered someone. It's the Knight of Cups in reverse. So whoever you offered your heart to, you're reneging, you're pulling back, and you're swimming away to calmer waters. You want peace. It's like you're tired of feeling left out, you're tired of feeling unloved, you're tired of being the only one giving to a connection. So, you know, you're just going to go, I'm just going to swim away to calmer waters. So it looks like you're just like, you know what, I'm done here, right? They're not offering you the love that you want. You're not getting it in return. You do have the Wheel of Fortune, so things will get better for you. You have the chance to go forward, right? You have the chance to try it all over again. A different way. You're definitely ending a Ten of Cups. It was a situation, could have been family. It was definitely love, like love on love, Ten of Cups, but it's in reverse. You couldn't find your stability in this situation here. Or maybe they didn't offer stability. Maybe you didn't want to offer them stability, right? They left you out in the cold. You didn't feel stable in that connection. You didn't feel supported. Now, you may be thinking about going back to something or someone.
Yeah.
You may be thinking about going back to something or someone, but you're up in your head about it. You're unsure. You have some fear going on here. Probably can't even dream. Dreaming. But you're definitely thinking about going back to someone. You're in the Eight of Wands energy. If you do this, it could be something that may happen fast. Yeah, you're definitely ending something. Something's over for you. You ended a whole world. Ten of Cups in reverse. You could have found out some things. Things that didn't make sense. Things that was like... You finally cut the rope on it, basically. On what you found out. You're tired of arguing with this person. You're tired of trying to figure things out. It's like you don't even want to argue anymore. You don't even want to fight anymore. You're ending this... Whatever this Hierophant was, it was definitely a Ten of Cups. Could have been more than that, but it was some type of Hierophant. Yeah, you've been through the tower with this person already. They could have had other options, or maybe you have options once you leave this connection that you're in. I think your person wanted you back. They wanted you back. But I think you said no, you moved on. So they're really up in their head about it, it looks like. Somebody's not happy. But you feel like you got your justice. This year is setting you out on a new beginning. It's giving you a chance to repaint your picture, you know? Try all over again, start over. You are a little frustrated. Or you are releasing your frustrations. This person deceived you. They were very perceptive in what they did. You're not a hermit anymore over this person. You want teamwork in a connection. You want someone that you can work with in a connection here. Yeah, Four of Wands in reverse. You didn't have that. Y'all didn't work well together. So you made these changes to a Pentacles in reverse. You made the necessary changes for you. And you're not going back. You do have regrets, though. Probably, you know, many things people don't like in their relationships. You do have regrets, but you're following your intuition.
and you're going forward, and your Knight of Swords energy, it's like you're ready to go forward. You're fighting for your freedom, your peace, Two of Wands. You're walking away from this Queen of Cups in reverse. Somebody who's either very bitchy, it was some infidelity, Empress in reverse, could be a child's mom. But they're trying to cause delays for you. This Empress here, they're trying to cause delays. They cheated with the Knight of Pentacles in reverse, someone that was unreliable. But I think you found your balance in all of this. Regardless of what they did, you found your balance. You're like, hey, go be with the person you was with. You want happiness. Yeah, and a new beginning. You're going to walk away. You're not staying with this here. Yeah, you feel like they left you out in the cold, so now you're leaving them. You're just going to leave them. They left you out in the cold. You're like, you know what? Well, while I'm out here, I'm just going to go ahead and leave.
Right? Yeah, Five of Swords.
This situation here, guys, doesn't deserve you. Release your attachment to the outcome. Consider taking a more uplifting approach. Release yourself from the outcome, guys. Release yourself from this, Spirit says. And then Lovers. Make choices from the heart. You have the power of love within you, guys. You will have a choice of Lovers. If you choose, it will be a deeply commitment. There's a better way, guys, than what you're currently doing. Spirit wants you to dare to be different.
Spirit wants you to move on.
Four of Wands. You can get to your happiness, guys. It'll be worth your hard work. Release yourself from burdensome situations. So you're in a situation that's really driving you nutty, and you need to release it. This situation doesn't deserve you anymore, and it doesn't serve you. So release your attachment to the outcome. Stop thinking that it's going to get better. Stop thinking that this person's going to change. Stop thinking that if I do this, they're going to do that. No, people are who they are, right? And sometimes in a connection, when you get to the point of an ending, it's one thing where you go back and forth with each other. But when you get to an ending, it's an ending. Some people don't like to see it. Some people have a hard time with closure. Guys, let it end. Because when it's a lot of back and forth, it just creates more turmoil, more problems that you both keep in the back of your head. It's like, just let it go, you know? Thanks for watching, guys. Please say, share, and subscribe.